Honorable Chief Minister of Tamil Nadu, along with all the guests on the podium, all the ex-cricketers, my fellow cricketers, BCCI administrators, and all the fans over here, a very warm welcome to all of you. I think it's a great stage where I can thank all the ex-cricketers who are sitting over here, my fellow cricketers, and also the BCCI administrators for their contribution towards cricket. We are here today because of what they have done in the past and the current lot of players, you know, what they are doing right now. So thanks a lot for your effort. Cricket has changed over the years, the formats have changed, but because of your effort, we are standing today over here and cricket will only move forward. As far as Chennai is concerned, the association started in 2008 when it comes to IPL. But it started before that when it came to some of the other formats. One of the most memorable being my test debut, you know, which happened in Chennai. I never knew that I'll be picked by CSK. I was in the auction and I got picked, and it gave me an opportunity to understand a culture which was very different from where I actually came from. And what made it even more different was, I'm more like a wanderer, you know. My parents came from UP. It was initially UP, then it became Uttarakhand. I was born in Ranchi, which was Bihar, then later on became Jharkhand. Got my job at the age of 18 with railways in West Bengal, you know, Kharagpur. And then I came to Chennai. And I believe Chennai taught me a lot. Tamil Nadu taught me a lot when it came to how to conduct myself, how to appreciate the game. Each and every game that we played at Chepauk, the fans came and they supported good cricket. You know, a lot of times you have that mentality where you want your team to do well, but you don't want your other team, you know, the opponent to do well, which was never the case in Chennai. I think Sachin Paji got one of the best ovations whenever he walked into the ground, you know, even when he was playing for Mumbai Indians. So that was the love and the understanding of the game, you know, when it comes to the fans of Tamil Nadu, you know, when it comes to cricket. We had a very good run from 2008. We had a very good run when it came to franchisee cricket, but it became interesting in 2020. That was the first season where we didn't qualify to the next stage of IPL. It gave us a chance to test the real character of the franchisee, because when the going is good, you always keep talking about what you do, what is the process that you follow, but it gave us an opportunity to earn the respect of the players and the fans. You know, because we said we believe in the process, we don't believe in the result, and the result definitely didn't go in our favor in the 2020, and I feel we earned the respect of the men because they said this is what they do. They walk the talk. And that's one of the main reasons why I believe we could came back strongly and we were able to win the title this year. It will always be a challenge, and that's what cricket is all about. You know, if the other franchises were not strong enough, we won't be talking about TRPs. But overall, it's the fan following that CSK has got. But I won't like to limit the fan following only to Tamil Nadu. I think it goes much beyond that. It goes beyond the state of Tamil Nadu, and it goes beyond the border of India. Wherever we have played, you know, whether we are playing at Chepauk, or we go to Bangalore, we go to Mumbai, we go to Delhi, or when we have played at Durban, Joburg, or Dubai, we have got the most support, you know, wherever we needed them. So I would like to thank the fans for supporting us the way they have done, even through the lean patch. 2 years we were missing, and those 2 years were the most talked about years when it came to CSK in the social media. That's what fans are there for. When we are not doing well, When we are not there, they backed us. I've always planned my cricket. You know, my last game that I played was in Ranchi. The ODI version, the last home game, was at my hometown in Ranchi. So hopefully, my last T20, you know, it will be in Chennai. Whether it's next year or in 5 years' time, we don't really know. So on that note, you know, thanks for coming. It's a real pleasure being here.